Big shakeup tonight at New Haven-based drug maker Alexion. The company has replaced its CEO and its chief financial officer. Alexion makes drugs to fight rare diseases. Stock prices slipped about 15% on that news. It's unclear exactly why the board of directors replaced the two. The company is investigating allegations from a former worker about some of its sales practices.